Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Dr. Mario World Redrawn, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, today we can actually, do stuff, which is great. So, Patient's House number 5. Now we have the Switch Palaces in our possession, we can actually do things. Hey there, guy, what's on? What are you watching? Watching me? Watching on your YouTube app on your TV? Watching me? Be cool. You're standing in front of the TV, I'm trying to watch the game. Your patient's in the next room over. Is it me playing this game? Or are you talking like the football game? I mean, it's football playoffs and all, but I mean, come on. Well, this is the next room over, so you're kind of somewhat out of it here. My friend said her stomach hurt. I told her not to eat that candy from that stranger. Now look what happened. Ah, jeez. You people got stuff. There's a PSA here. I'm pretty sure. What the hell? Pretty sure there's a PSA here about don't take candy from strangers, but oh god. Alright. Undo. Apparently I need to stand here. On this glazed donut shaped thing. Well, this is oh god damn it! Come on, me. Simple jumps, come on. There, guy. You're now feeling to exist. You cease to exist now. How does that feel? Rapidly removing you from the existence frame time span thing. What the? Why is there a statue of me in the freaking? Oh god, yeah. Kind of fucked there. Whoa. This does not scroll back either. Interesting. Hey there, guy. Just go away. Why is there a statue of freaking Mario in the in this guy's stomach? What the hell? Well, what kind of? I get you're a fan, I get that, but I mean, come on, buddy. Stand this chocolate bar here. Just gonna pill some things. Well, this is, fantastic. Why do I hear fire. That's bad, right? You all wanna just, like, ease up there, buddy? Think. Oh, well. Oh, fuck you! Alright, no. Bad bounce. Slight little spin jump. Okay, wait, can I go up here? Doesn't appear to be. Not something I'm particularly interested in. Door-to-door action here. Oh, boy. Alright. Alright, we're, this guy must have an appetite despite his illness, because there's a lot of, yeah. See, I don't think your problem is you're sick. I think you're eating way too much junk food. Like, seriously. Like, what the, oh. Like, there's like, look at this. God, if you ate this much junk, he's probably got diabetes, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if that's something that the good doctor here can help you with. Look at all these marshmallows. You're a little, oh god, uh-oh. Fuck. You're, eating a little too much. That's your problem there, buddy. I have reason to believe that you eat too much food. My prognosis is you need to frickin' eat better stuff, you know? Come on, kids. That's your issue here. Hey there, guy. Who or what am I fighting? Oh. You're hiding up there. Fair enough. Dink. Alright. Come here. Come here. Aha. To enjoy your little, excursion into, the joys of medical science. It's pretty great. Better not go jumping in the lava. That'd be a stupid move. Instead, I'm gonna step on that guy, and then there you go. Excellent. Continue on into the Great Force. There's another secret exit, huh? We just had a pit stop, so where is that gonna go, I wonder? Let me just top up on Vita pills and such. For the sake of argument, I'm not gonna grab another Mega Vitamin, because I don't know how useful that's gonna be. If I need one, I'll go get one. Grape Forest 4, which contains a secret exit somewhere. Also contains eerie ghosts. That's pretty great. I need a P-switch. And if I had a Mega Pill, I could, in fact, cheese a Mega Pill through here. It's pretty, oh, look, P-switch. Boy, there, that problem solved right quick. Shabam. Ow, fuck, no, I'm not losing the cape. Cape is too damn expensive to give up here. Just saying. Five germs of what? Oh, alright, well that was worth it, right? I would laugh so hard if I actually needed to get all these coins for something. Now I'm legitimately curious. I'm legitimately curious now, because it seems like the kind of thing you would ask a guy to do. Let's try to get all these here coin-shaped objects. Nah, whatever. I don't think it can be done. There's no way that's actually the secret exit. That'd be hilarious if it was, but you know, stuff. Now, conversely, if I take this over here and dodge toxic gas bubbles... what the fuck? Come on. I'm a little afraid. Boy, if I had, bought that mega vitamin a moment ago, I would be... Oh, God almighty, I'm being chased. I'm not here. There's a thing. Good thing is I can use this P-switch to kind of hit things, which is pretty great. You know, in case the key's in one of these, but... Does not appear to be the case here at all. Alright, I'm gonna let this frickin' Eerie go away. Is this an Eerie generator? No, I guess not. Alright, there. That's a little bit... Oh, well, that's a free light. That's a free germ right there. This is a checkpoint. So, this I just didn't have anything of value anywhere. Guess not. Well, interesting. Okay. Be careful stepping in the honey. If you jump into it, you can get badly stuck. The sticky walls can be useful. Except I can't jump off them. So, that's pretty great. Oh god, B. Alright. So yeah, this is totally not Donkey Kong. What the fuck? Oh. Fudge-sickle. It's totally for that. Why exactly do I want to get stuck on the walls? I mean, I would totally not be shocked if something somewhere. Okay. I don't know if I can kill those bees, so I'm just gonna pretend they're not, you know, not the bees! Can I shoot a bee in the face with a pill and destroy it? Nope. They're invincible. They are totally invincible. Excuse me. Oh. Thank God I can duck, right? Ah. Okay, I'm not allowed to actually move at all. No jumping allowed when you're on honey, apparently. That's good to know. Yeah, see you later, guys. Well, this is just screaming trouble. The f is the what are these? Oh well, okay, I can destroy them. Excellent. What? Oh, I can't even spin jump on them. All right. They are totally invincible. They're also totally non-touchable things. Use that to kind of lure Mr. Bat Guy away. Excellent. Oh, shiza, alright. Oh. I see. I kind of see. So, where the hell is the secret exit for this? Excellent question, said nobody ever. If I were... Oh! Once again, it's right there. You just kind of have to flutter yourself to it. You're real funny there, guy. Yeah, there you go. Boom. Wow, what a... Would you ever think to look there? What does that do? To something? It's a subchapter, what the fudge? Alright. A Aquatic Ruins 1. We just found secret stuff. Mario, you're a... stuff. Hey there, Change Shop. How you doing? You're kind of stuck there. Good thing I have 98 pills. 97 pills. I am an expert at fish sniping. Look at that, see? Bank shots, I rule. Oh boy. Some sleeping, Rip Van douchebag there. What the hell? How do I... do I even... oh! It's like some kind of hint that there's a thing there. Yeah, oh, okay. Or that was a glitch. That could very well have been a glitch. I'm not sure. Ha! Oh boy. Where you going? Wow, that was worth it. Alright. Well, I got some stuff. That's pretty great. And money. Old the good doctor likes his money. That's why he got into the doctoring profession. Just, oh, what? Bullshit! How did I miss? Eh. So, wait. If a pill hits a coin, it collects the coin. Is that what you're saying? Except if it's a dragon coin? What the f... I don't get it. Is that really what happened there? That's exactly what happened. Okay. Pills can collect coins. You've heard it here first, kids. Go away. So it appears as though these coins are, like... kind of, sort of, on land? Kind of, sort of, in air? Which means that things happen when you go to collect them? Like, you kind of... it kind of acts like you jump? Don't know if that's supposed to happen or not. Yeah, those can stay there. Hey there, buddy. There's a lot of money here. Not necessarily. This better not be one of those you have to collect every coin in the room levels. Well, I suppose if it was, they would have told me. Well, that was... oh, there's a one up there. There's a one up there, and there's a... apparently going to be a thing directly above there. Because... I don't know if that's like a subscreen issue, or if you deliberately put that there as a hint? I don't know. Ah. Alright, a lot of things here. I'll let you kind of go about your day. I'll take these four. Well, this could be interesting. The good doctor here, kind of, a little wary about the locale of these urchins. Good thing I have lots of things to shoot fish with. Ooh, how did I get around you? I have no idea. This better not cost me a thing. Oh, no. There's a thing right there. It's over here. You hiding something there, guy? No. Alternate paths. Gotta love them. How the hell is this gonna work? Cannot kill the urchin with a pill. Urchin's pill-proof, as it turns out. Whoa, excuse me. Coming through. Hey, guy. Is going down here an option? It's an option. I don't know if it's a thing I want to do. Well, I guess. I'm not sure exactly where you want me to go from here. Not sure at all. Well, there's the last thing, so actually this is a good choice of direction, so go up. And I hit that fish in the face. Actually, that's not it at all. It's actually up here. It's right there. Shit. Alright, whatever. Whatever, I'm not going back for it. Screw that. That takes too long. That would take too long, and I have the doctor's got, you know, doctors run a tight schedule. You know, we've all been there before, haven't we? Crap, yeah. Need to get here and then duck. Because that's something you can do. See, there you go. Oh, look. Free kudos moon for completing a secret thing. And it opens more stuff. Holy shit. Aquatic Ruins 2. This could be very valuable. That's a thwomp. Thwomps pill-proof, as usual. As you would expect them to be, I suppose. Ball and chain, yeah. Usually not much of a threat, as you would again expect. Rocking some Shy Guy action here. It's pretty great. No need to be up there, though. Huh. What are you hiding? You're hiding... Oh, free 1-Up. Again. A lot of free things in this here world. Maybe that's why it's a sub-thing. Oh, shit. Whoops. Come here. Oh, well. That was worth it. So that thwomp can die now. Because you can kill thwomps with stuff occasionally. Alright, that worked. I'll let gravity do the work. I don't care. Oh, boy. Diagonal Potobo action. That's always fun. Where are you gonna go? Yeah, not to me, which is kind of what I was hoping for. Joys of checkpoints. Come here. Oh, crud. Yeah, that was a mistake. Ah! Go away. Please. Yeah, just... Yeah. That works for me. Ah, the joys of... Still somehow being able to cape twirl things to death. Even though it's not perfect. Because the only way I can cape twirl stuff is to spin jump. But, I can let that slide. Where am I safe? Am I safe anywhere? Kind of. Uh-oh. Yeah. That one in particular is a little more dangerous, so we'll just get past that right quick. Hey there, Swamp. Just to destroy you, or you become a, you know, a bit of an issue, which I tend to take issues with things. Oh, hey there, destroyable statue man. How you doing? Boy, if only it was this easy all the time to destroy statues. It'd be so freaking nice. And I found a thing. Wait, what? What have I... Ow, what the f... What's the gag here? Oh, I get it. I have to destroy the colored thing. I have to hit the colored germ with the right thing. Let's get this blue one out of here first if I can. I see! How many hits do each of these guys take? That's the question. 3! Alright. I'll let this guy kinda do his thing here. Have to be careful, these are shells, so I should probably... go away. You're not important to me. As such... Ha! Excellent. I need a blue one. I need a blue one, please. For Pete's sake. Come on. I need a blue one. I need a blue one. Does you have a blue one up there? Hello? Oh, of course. Now you give me a blue one. I have to... come on. Blue one, please! Game. Game. Oh, my God. Come on. Hello! Whoever's feeding the pills into here, need a blue one! There we go. Success! Which Mario will celebrate by ducking repetitively, because that's a thing. I guess that's the end of that world, yeah. Sake of completion, who knows? Alright, 6-5. Great Forest 5. Oh, great. I don't like where this is going. Oh, I really don't like where this is going. You go away. Really? Again with the bees, huh? Freaking hate bees. Alright, I'm just gonna sneak on past you. at that very skillfully. The problem with the boomerang guys is that the boomerang guys are effectively pill-proof, and so are the bees, so... Oh, and there's a sumo guy. Great. Great! I love that. Get out of here. What? Bullshit! What hit me? It must have been the, must have been a thorn. Whoa. Careful there, Mr. B. Alright, that's not cool. I just sneak around there. I'm not concerned about that germ coin whatsoever. They're already invincible. Why do they need to be flashing for? I don't really need that, so... When they're already invincible... Which they are... Oh, crap. See, they're already invincible, so what's the point of having flashing ones? Oh, boy. I could go for that Kudos Moon, but that's... Kind of a tough place to go, so... Other issue is, of course, Mr. Boomerang guy here, who's also invincible, I believe, to pills. Yeah, so... It's a game of dodge the boomerang. Yeah. See you later. Alright. Two very skillfully. Alright. Halfway home. Uh-oh. Oh, you dick! God damn it. Go away. I hate Boomerang Brothers. With a burning passion. Well, this is... This is fun. Alright, go away. And go, go away. Nobody wants you here, especially me. Oh, man. The issue at hand is... Oh, you want me to jump here, don't you? Yes, you do, because there's a bee there. And them bees is not cool. Thankfully, there's room to jump, so... Oh, boy. A pair of them there. There's not a lot to talk about here. Whoa. Alright. Boy, what I wouldn't do. Gordos, eh? Boy, what I wouldn't do for. Yeah. I don't think so. Not important to me. Hey there, Mr. B. How you doing? Well. Let's get rid of you. You're a problem. I only have 130 seconds left, so I would. Okay. Well, that's fun. Shoot around that, then. Whoa, Hammer Brother! Alright. Are you invincible? You are invincible. That's bad. Oh, you just suicided. That's good. Oh, I can get at least... Alright, screw it, then. I don't want it. I was only gonna get two, but whatever. Hoi. Alright, well, that was amusing. House number 6. Second house of this world. Help! A guy dressed like a clown and his goons in lab coat smashed my home and took my girlfriend! They went out the back! Oh, that's not cool. How's your TV still working? Hey! Hey! See you there, buddy. Target confirmed. Relinquished. Mega vitamins were to be destroyed. Yeah, but... Oh, what the... He threw a thing. Alright. Alright, you are mega vitamin proof. God damn it. Your throat. Are those hammers? I think those are hammers. Well, bam. Whoa! Alright, now you're somewhat stationary. Dink. What? Alright, you have a. I don't have a whole lot of time either. Ow! Fuck it. Whatever. I don't have a whole lot of time for this, as you notice. Dink. How many more hits do you take? God damn it! Uh-oh, now he's earthquaking. I only have 27 seconds left here. Whatever, hit him! There! We can always top up later. The girl they kidnapped must be a key to whoever, to whatever's causing this flu somehow. We must find her and put an end to these viruses. Yes, that's a good call. I'm gonna hit the save block now. That's gonna open chapter 7. which is the Omega, which is still in the Great Forest, but I'm going to run back here to the pit stop and top up, because that kind of hurt. Shabam, wabam, and wabam, and you know what? Sent one of them in my inventory, too. You know, for the sake of argument. Alright, so, next time, we're entering Chapter 7, I guess, the Omega, whatever the hell that is. Probably that stupid Dr. Wily-looking mad scientist motherfucker or whatever, and, yeah, stuff. Thanks for watching. See you next time.